Hey everyone and welcome back to my channel. Ryan Seacrest has no problem hanging out with ex-girlfriend Julianne Hough, even at work. Jules, just to start, my co-hosts Sisane and Tanya have been asking me if this is awkward for me. The American Idol host, 47, said, while interviewing the dancer, 33, and her brother, Derek Hough, during the Friday, March 4th episode of On Air with Ryan Seacrest. And I said, not at all, because we're friends. The Hough siblings were speaking about their upcoming ABC special, Step Into, the movie, where they'll recreate some of the most iconic song and dance moments in film history. The Dancing with the Stars alum agreed, noting, we're friends, we chat a lot. Explaining that he has remained close to his ex since their 2013 split, Seacrest said that there's no tension when he and Julianne see each other. There is nothing uncomfortable about it because we've remained friends. The Live with Kelly and Ryan host said, while Julianne added that they trust each other with respect and love and all of those things. The Footloose star also poked fun at the idea that she and Seacrest were no longer allowed to spend time together. I have a new publicist now, so it's like, it's fine, they can talk, Julianne said with a laugh. The pair were first linked in 2010. I'm kind of dating my first celebrity crush. I feel so pretty fortunate, Julianne told Us Weekly in October 2012. 1 year later, the Safe Haven actress confessed that she still got giddy whenever she saw Seacrest on TV. It was super exciting to see the man on TV. I was so proud of him, she gushed to Us in February 2013. Even after their breakup, Julianne harboured no ill towards her former partner. Every relationship, there was nothing wrong or bad, but there was nothing right, the Rock of Ages star told Redbook in July 2014. I had 1 foot out because I didn't want to get hurt, and I didn't say that what was on my mind because I didn't want to ruffle any feathers. I needed to be perfect. Now I'm not holding anything back because I'd rather get my heart broken than never know what was to be, completely, madly in love. Hough added, if I had been open in my last relationship, who knows? Seacrest, for his part, congratulated the burlesque star on her July 2017 wedding with Brooks Lacht on Live with Kelly and Ryan. I guess there were a couple of weddings over the weekend. Julianne Hough from Dancing with the Stars, congratulations to Jules, he said at the time while discussing celebrity weddings with his co-host. She looks stunning. I know this family and they are terrific people, super talented. She is, so congratulations, Julianne. Happy to see you happy. Julianne filed for divorce from Lake in 38 in November 2020 and their divorce was finalised in January 2022. Seacrest, meanwhile, has moved on with model Aubrey Page Petrosky, Us confirmed the new romance in June 2021. Thanks for listening. For more celebrity news, please like, comment, and subscribe.